A majority of white women voted for Donald Trump in 2016. Many of them live in the suburbs. He's now asking them to give him 4 more years.
Suburban women, will you please like me? Remember? Please. Please. I saved your damn neighborhood, okay?
A majority of suburban women, many of them white and college-educated, now appear to favor challenger Joe Biden over Trump. A recent Pew Research poll put Biden's lead among this bloc at 19 points nationwide, while a separate New York Times Siena College survey found a 23-point Biden advantage among suburban women in the critical swing states.
I think Donald Trump has a problem with all women. He definitely has a problem with suburban women.
Trump's messaging is to cast himself as the law and order president who will protect the suburbs from the threat of crime and social unrest.
Joe Biden's America will all be in danger.
President Trump will keep America safe.
It's resonating with some voters like this one in the swing state of Pennsylvania.
I'm supporting him because I feel that his base fundamentals is rooted in American history and what our forefathers wanted to build for America. And I feel that the opposition is really trying to undermine our society as we have it today.
But other white suburban women disagree, and some who voted for him in 2016 regret it.
There's a wrong, I need to right it, and I was wrong in voting for him in 2016, and so I want to make it right.
Debbie Walsh of the Center for American Women and Politics says there's a variety of reasons suburban white women are shifting away from Trump.
So how the pandemic has been handled is a big part of it, but I think it's also 4 years of the rhetoric, the style of Donald Trump that these women are not resonating with.
Walsh says another problem is that Trump has outdated ideas of what a suburban woman is. American suburbs have traditionally been the bastion of white, upper-middle-class conservatives, but they have now become much more diverse, economically, racially, and politically. And many suburban women now have careers, and they've become more politically engaged. White suburban women helped flip the House of Representatives to a Democrat majority in the 2018 midterm elections. Walsh says many of those same women are now fired up to cast their vote against Trump.
They went in voting for him last time reluctantly, and many of them have deep regret about doing that. And in fact, many of them are working hard for the Democratic candidate almost as a way to try to make up for what happened last time.
Corina Huber, CGTN.